Okay, so I'm not sure if you've ever seen this game before, ever played it before, but this is Grandia. Pretty old game now. I'm pretty sure it was 1990s or at least early 2000s. But this is a classic game, in my opinion. Game that I very much enjoyed when I was younger. I recently downloaded it and have played nearly all of the campaign through again, just so I could sort of refresh myself with what was going on, what was happening in the game, and so I could try and remember the best way to go about it. But yeah. I don't think there is a skip option for this, so there's a bit of an intro on this game, but it's just going to go through all of the designers and producers and whatnot. I don't think it takes too long. Just showing off some of their design work, which the graphics and the visuals in this game are really, really nice, very imaginative. Some of the concepts in it. Obviously this is based, these creatures you're seeing now, Icarians, basically a civilization that precursored the one that is in the game, sort of a little bit like Atlantis. So it's kind of an interesting concept, an interesting game just for those reasons. Okay, yeah, there we go. That was your intro, or your cinematic intro, anyway. And now I believe we have a conversation with General Ball, or Baal, which again is an interesting name for a character.
I guess I must have dozed off. I had that dream again. The bastards, they're hounding me. Mullen, where are we now?
It's only been a half an hour since you asked last. You look tired, General Ball.
I keep telling you, Mullen, when there are no soldiers around, you should call me father.
Excuse me, but Lieutenant Lean is still here.
It's just like you to answer like that. But you know that Lean is a very special part of our military plans, aren't you, Lean? The third excavation of the salt ruins is almost finished. I'm counting on you too. Mullen, Lean.
We've assigned an elite battalion of our forces to this excavation. I'm sure that we'll hear good news.
The current time is 13:40 hours. Now passing through Parm airspace. Our ETA is 15:30. Hours.
Lean, open the viewports for General Ball.
Yes, Colonel Mullen.
We'll be right back.
hopefully, now I can start playing the game. This is one of the main characters. This is Sue and Puffy, which you probably haven't noticed Puffy yet because it kind of looks like she's wearing a bow in her hair.
I'll teach you, you punk!
Oh!
Oh, Justin, not you again. You just don't learn trashing my shed again.
I didn't trash it. Why won't you listen to me? I'm staking my pride as a man and my soul as an adventurer on this treasure hunt.
Shut up! There's no treasure in all that junk! Now you've completely trashed it. Anyway, don't ever hunt for treasure in my shed again. You hear me, boy?
Ouch. That awful man, he never, ever understands.
Justin, you okay? That sounded like it hurt.
Oh, Sue, did you see that? Don't worry. A punch like that, nothing to it. For a first-rate adventurer, it comes with the territory.
Right. So how'd it go? Did you find anything in the shed?
Nah, nothing at all. It really was all junk. Must have guessed wrong. But Sue, what about you?
Of course I found something! Ta-da! Here it is, the legendary armor! I found it all by myself! Oh yeah! Puffy helped too! Here you go, Justin, the legendary armor!
Great, Sue! That's the first one! That leaves... the Shield of Light, the Warrior's Helmet, and the Spirit Sword.
Don't forget, we gotta get him by sundown or we'll lose. Yuck, I don't wanna marry that awful god. You know, it's really your fault, Justin. You're the one that took Gonz up on his dare. You'd better take responsibility.
Okay, I know. Come on. Let's go show this to Gonz.
Puffy, let's go too!
We found it, Gonz! The first treasure!
Okay, so yeah, I'm not going to read anything. I'm kind of going to skip the conversation as quick as possible. If you really want to read, pause, slow down, or play the game yourself. Because that's obviously what you want to do. If I come down here to this way. shield should be... Sure, it's supposed to be somewhere else. Here. House, steal his stuff, and then
character.
Ouch! Mom! What did I do?
How many times do I have to tell you? No dirty shoes in the kitchen.
Even so, you don't have to hit me with your tray.
Don't talk back to me. You know the rules of Seagull Restaurant. Always keep the kitchen clean. Come on, I have work to do. Out you go. My little troublemaker. You could at least help if you're going to be in the kitchen.
Hello, Aunt Lily. If you keep whacking Dustin's head, he's gonna get stupid.
Don't worry, Sue. Justin's brain can't get any worse than it already is.
But Mom, I'm hurt. How can you say such things about your only darling son?
Well, why don't you just be good, so I don't have to, Justin?
I've been getting in trouble all day today.
This is quite an interesting mechanic to this game, the mealtime conversations, where you have to sort of pick one of the characters and hope that you've got the right one for the storyline to continue. Thank you. So like any game, there's quite a lot of setting up the storyline. And getting to the point where you actually start playing the game. Setting up this Icarian archaeological stuff with the spirit stones, and then we're going to head out to the ruin and then we get to go to this ruin that they're talking about and actually do some real research compared to these guys. Just try to do this, but it wouldn't let me up the steps. Good as new. Good as new. Okay, let's go and speak to the curator. There we go. So now we've got the letter of recommendation, acceptance to get into the ruins past the special forces. Eat dinner. Okay.
What a cinch!
Got a coin for each. 3 gold per coin. 10 experience. I said one fight, but I've had three there. I did actually forget to start with a bow. Both gonna attack her. I got the initiative there because he hadn't seen me. Gold. set the throw level up. That Sue's bow. Just leveled up. Just
hooray!
Yeah, so both just gained the level there. This there's my 45-hour game. It's a long game, this is. So yeah, we'll save over this, because this is in exactly the same position. Only 6 minutes later, because I've done that extra fighting. So, that will be the first episode done. Yeah, next episode will be Minor Road, Salt Ruins. Might finish the Salt Ruins, we'll see. It should be about the same amount of time, about 30 minutes. So, yeah, look forward to seeing you in the next episode.